See, now that these fucking condos are here, we cannot see the fireworks anymore when they used to have them over at the Downs. These things suck. We know for one thing for sure, there's assholes who live here.